In this video, you will learn how to create and modify bolt groups. You have different options on how to place bolts. Let's start by creating a bolt group using a part face. On the Steel tab, click Bolt. Click the first button on the contextual toolbar. Pick a location on the part face. The parts to be bolted are automatically detected from the value that has been set for cut length. Stop creating bolt groups by pressing the Escape key. Here's another way you can create bolt groups using parts and a part face. Click Bolt and click the second button on the contextual toolbar. You can see that at this point, the cut length has the default value. Select the main part, to which the secondary parts will be bolted. Then, select the parts to be bolted to the main part. Click the middle mouse button once you're finished selecting parts. Pick a location on the part face. Stop creating bolt groups by pressing the Escape key. You can see that the cut length adapts automatically to the parts you selected. Next, let's create bolts by selecting the parts to be connected and by picking points. Click Bolt and click the third button on the contextual toolbar. Click to select the main part, to which the secondary parts will be bolted. Then, select the parts to be bolted to the main part. Click the middle mouse button once you're finished selecting parts. Pick a point to indicate where the bolt group starts. Then, pick a second point to indicate the direction of the bolt group. Stop creating bolt groups by pressing the Escape key. After creating bolt groups, you can easily modify their properties, such as the size of the bolts or the distance of the bolts. Let's modify the distance of the bolts in the X direction. To define the distances between each bolt individually, type the distances and separate them with spaces. However, if you want to create a group of equally spaced bolts, type the number of spaces, an asterisk, and the distance between each bolt. Defining the distance in the Y direction works exactly like the distance in the X direction. To create a group of equally spaced bolts in the Y direction, type the number of spaces, an asterisk, and the distance between each bolt. Or, if you want the group to consist of only one line of bolts, type 0. You can also create bolt groups in different shapes. For example, to separately define the position of each bolt in the group, set the bolt group shape to list. Then, type the distances on the X and Y axis for each bolt from the start point. To create a circular bolt group, define the number of bolts and the diameter of the circle. When determining the location of the bolt group, start by picking the center point. Then, pick a second point to indicate the direction. You can also change the direction of the bolts by flipping them. To easily add or remove elements from the bolt, select or clear these checkboxes. When creating bolt groups, remember that you can always modify them later on.